Nice to see you.
Submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll, well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, all right. Bring it around to Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them!
Oh, great! I look forward to that.
Okay, well that's more like it. You there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
I'm here.
Oh, Jesus.
It's just down the road. Los Santos Marine, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
Drive it under there. You can pull up.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet beets. Now get out of here. one of your finest taxicabs, please.
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Much obliged.
So where do you want to go?
Zancudo River.
I'll get you there fast, buddy. This is the spot, right?
Don't be a hero now.
Shithead!
Damn!
You think you can just push people around?
Just went into an air base and stole a chopper. Are we ready to go on this thing?
If it's a heavy lift chopper, then yeah, I'll get everything ready and I'll call you.
All right.
looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
I knew it! We're being lied to by everyone!
Love that boat.
Shit!
You fucking dick!
Way.
Thank you.
right, come on. Let's get you up. Okay, let's get you to the hospital.
No! No hospitals! Can you take me to Sandy Shores? I got people there who can help me out. Chola Springs Avenue. Look, thanks for this. Another 20 seconds, I'd have had the cops all over me.
What the hell happened back there?
Don't worry about it, okay? It's not worth it.
Hey, I'm helping a bleeding girl who won't go to the cops or a hospital flee the scene of a dead body. I'd say I deserve some information here.
Just a job that went wrong. Trust me, don't want to know.
Trust me, I do. Call it competitive intelligence. What kind of job are we talking? Bank? Jewelry?
So you're in the game?
I didn't say that.
Look, we hit a pawn shop, okay? But it was a sting. Cops were waiting for us. Supposed to be an easy job, low risk, 20K each. I was the driver.
But not a very good one.
Hey, I got us through three roadblocks. We had half of San Andreas law enforcement on our ass. We'd have been home free if that son of a bitch hadn't pulled a blade on me at 100 miles per hour. Spun us off the road. You cross me, I put you down. No second chances.
Sounds like you need to find a better crew.
Considering I got two in custody and the other one dead on the side of Sonora Freeway, I need any crew, period. Why? You know someone?
Again, I didn't say that.
They got nothing to connect me. No real names, no addresses. Left all the money. Way too hot to wash. I'll get myself patched up, lie low at the safe house for a day or two, then see what I can put together. Not like this. Come on, not like this.
Keep pressure on it. We're not that far away.
This is it. Listen, I ain't sure what you're into, but you need a driver anytime, you let me know.
Hope I don't go blind again.